PowerDirector 16, can you actually make a cool thumbnail within your videos? If you can, take a quick picture of whatever you're recording or whatever video you're doing. And here you see me pointing at something, and I took a quick picture of it. When you drop your picture in the timeline down here, you can actually stretch it out. So if your picture's too small, just make sure to stretch it out in the whole screen. So that way you got no black. Now, if you want to really stretch it out, you can move it over and you can keep stretching, basically almost like zooming in if you wanted to do that, for example. I wonder if I could just come down here, pull this all the way up, come down more, pull this all the way up. But I'm kind of losing some of it, so move it over. That might make a better thumbnail now because you can see more of me. Now, what you want to do is, for the heck of it, so it's easier to mess with, I can stretch this picture out that we took. And now I want to add text, so I'm going to click this T over here, which I showed you to do in the other video. And I'll move this text down here, and I'll double click it, and that'll take me into here. So, and I'm going to want to put do it yourself, squirrel, baffle. Now, in the last video, I showed you how to do all this. I'll have a link above if you want to go check that out. But in this video, I'm going to show you how to change this. Because you can't really see it, can you? On the left side here, we can mess with this. We can really get quite creative. You see where it says character presets? I'm going to open that up. And we got a whole bunch of choices here we can choose from. So if I choose that, look at the way that jumps out. Jumps out a whole lot better, don't it? Is what that does. And then I can move that where I want. And now you don't even need a paint program to make a thumbnail. We're literally making it right inside PowerDirector 16 here. And there's a whole bunch of presets here, as you see here, that you can play with. That you can mess around with. And you notice now we got a shadow, we got a border. So let's say that's the thumbnail I want. I'm going to hit OK. And now there's what I want. Now over here, right where the camera is, it says take a snapshot. Right where that camera is. So now I click the camera and I save it. And now I've got myself right there, see? Now I've got my my thumbnail that I'm going to add to YouTube. Now you can even do it with a video. Like for example, if I've got a video and I want part of that video somewhere in there. So say I want that. Again, I'm going to click the T for text. Drag it about there. Double click it. DIY. And there really is no difference whether we do this in a video or we do it in an actual photo. It's just an actual photo. You could actually be pointing at it and just remember, again, under character presets, just remember that, yeah, I've got a picture of this. And it's always kind of cool to have a picture of something you're pointing at. Or if you want to make a funny face or whatever. And we can mess with this. So then we say OK. And now, of course, I go over here and take my screenshot, which says snapshot for PowerDirector 16 here. And then simply just delete it. And now I've got myself my thumbnail for YouTube and what I'm using. So there you go. Here's a quick tutorial on creating a decorative thumbnail that's fairly quickly with different font types in PowerDirector 16. Again, like I said, I have a link at the top if you want to go check out how to edit text within PowerDirector 16. Catch you guys on the next one.